Hi friends, welcome back to my channel and a very good morning to all in this video. So Suzlon Energy Limited, I don't know, but each and every day a good news is coming for this company. So yesterday also the management or the Suzlon Energy Group Twitter handle posted a specific specific news regarding this. So what this news was, Indian government is committed to promoting renewable energy for sustainable future. So what they are trying to mean here is that they are trying to say that each and every in every state there should be a city with full of electricity, in which the electricity and other things should be of renewable sector. Okay, so electrical vehicles and solar energy, wind energy, etc. If you note one thing, I think we are covering two companies already. I think we covered Orion Green Power as well as Suzlon Energy for this green segment of energy. Yes, you could call Adani Green also to be one of the companies, but why I don't like Adani Green is the PE ratio of that company. I can't buy a company at that heavy PE ratio, or instead of investing at the high PE ratio, I could go and invest in some of the companies. So that is the main point that I don't discuss, because gone are those times where the share price was just 300 rupees or 400 rupees. Now I think it's in the range of 1000 rupees. So I think I would stay away from that share. So that is the main concept that I'm not including the share right now. Now, it has been a very important journey for Suzlon Energy Limited and as well as for me. Why? Because I think 6 months back, or my friends were following us from 6 to 8 months back, we started the coverage on Suzlon Energy. The share price was hammered down to a great extent where people don't believe that, okay, the game is gone for this company. But the share achieved 6.19 rupees, I think maybe on some months before. And after that, the things turned around in such a way that share was hammered down. And I was continuously saying that, okay, the result would be good. The company's management said this and the company management is doing that. But the market did not listen. Basically, it all depends upon the demand and supply graph, etc. So today's momentum going to the range of 5.95. And tomorrow's momentum, okay, which I basically mean, if the market is good, okay, if the mid cap market is good, the census market is good, and if this demand and supply graph of Suzlon Energy is going to be good, then I think basically on Wednesday the share could reach a new 52 week high, basically because 5% upper circuit. Today if upper circuit is 5.95, with 5.95 we put on another upper circuit, will come to 6.24, where the new 52, where the old previous high was 6.19. Whether this momentum can continue, if you ask me, friends, I think it is a very difficult question to answer. It is like asking me what will be the outcome, okay, because it is literally to a gambling when we call what would be the target or what would be the level. Usually I think I always say this target or say this level based upon the market capital of a company. Currently, if Suzlon Energy like going to go into an upper circuit today, for an example, I don't know what's going to happen. I'm not care of whether share goes into lower circuit or share goes into upper circuit. I only consider about the business, as I already said. So if it goes to 5.95 today, I think the company's market capital will reach 5,000 crores. Okay, and I already said I'm expecting $1 billion valuation from Suzlon Energy Limited. Now it is a very critical time that my friends want to note here. Each and every day the share volumes are keep on increasing. I'm speaking about selling volumes. And the upper circuit demand, okay, it is manageable upper circuit demand. But there could be some times where the circuit could be broken. I don't know exactly, but I'm just warning my friends, or I just creating a caution by friends, okay, because many friends could not handle this kind of pressures. And I have seen it practically. I myself, one of the example, when I was trading at early ages, I know that, okay, there was a bit of pressure by trading or handling this kind of stocks, okay. So what one should do now is going to be very important point of matter that we want to discuss here, okay, because the time has come in such a way that the price is keep on rising, okay. So if you consider what has happened, particularly the momentum, I think, started basically on December, we can call it a December 1 itself. So from 3.54, the share has already touched to 5.67 right now, and it's going to be very, very important point that we must discuss here. Okay, already on July 3rd, the share touched to 5.9. I mean, that is the point where the result was coming, and from that level, the share was hammered down. So from July till December, the momentum has again picked up again. It has now been a very, very important stock that I should focus, because as a trader, I think it's going to be very, very difficult. So for the trader's sake, I think we must upload regularly, I think, about Suzlon Energy, because friends can enjoy only the upper circuit. When the share goes into lower circuit, it becomes a difficulty for the trader. So only I always say have a stop loss, but within the penny stock, how much stop loss you could have. And the second thing I always say is that if you feel that you have made some sufficient profits, there is no wrong in booking full profit or partial profit according to your risk taking ability, because I always say these things. Earning money in market is important, but retaining the earned money in the market is more important than that. So understand and take the decision carefully. If you ask me what would I do, basically, I already said I'm an investor, I'm only seeing the business. Okay, now only the business is growing. Let me wait for some time. If I want to be a trader, then I will definitely be a trader at some point of times that I would mention in my Telegram channel also. By the way, if you want my join to my Telegram channel, the link is over below. Click it and join it, friends. Thank you and bye.